Subject en route and fully anesthetized.
Meet you at base.
Lex, we have to talk.
You most certainly do. But it'll have to wait. I'll be back tonight.
I won't be. Lex, I can't live like this anymore.
Yeah, I don't blame you. Living a lie in a marriage you never wanted must take its toll after a while.
You're the expert. Setting up a nursery, an heirloom crib. The tears of joy in your eyes when you saw that ultrasound. What kind of a toll does that take, Lex?
What in God's name are you talking about?
I'm talking about the massive amounts of hormones that you injected into my veins to make me believe I was pregnant. What kind of a monster are you?
I don't know where you're getting your information from, Lana, but it's nothing but slander. You know I would never...
Don't lie, Lex. It's too late for all that. This marriage is over.
Lana, I know I'm far from perfect, but you can't deny what we have between us.
Lex, all there is between us are lies on top of lies.
On everything I've ever done, it's because I love you.
You aren't capable of love, Lex. Never were.
It's Clark, isn't it? You never could get over him. Even if he is the greatest liar of them all.
Clark means more to me than you ever will.
Lana.
That's the last time you'll ever touch me.
I think I could just let you walk away.
What are you going to do, Lex? Kill me. Because it's the only way you're gonna keep me in this mansion.